Okay, so some of you have heard me refer to the helper weasel effect before, which is when I start doing something, the weasel decide to help out. Well, I just tried to Swiffer the house, and I was completely unable to do that without that one getting in the way of everything. So I'm a little curious to see if she's going to do it again and keep attacking the Swiffer. You move. Giving up? Am I allowed to clean the rest of the house now? No, there she is.